Gruffydd, it's so good to see you. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you very much.
Wow, when she did that golden buzzer, you just think, yes.
Oh, I was over the moon. I didn't know what to think.
And you play rugby? Big rugby
I do
fan?
Indeed, yeah. Yeah. I play for Benslich, a local club.
Fantastic.
Unfortunately, we haven't won a game all season, but, you know, it's the taking part that counts.
Well, hopefully you do win Britain's Got Talent.
What do the guys think about you singing? Do they like it? They support you?
Yeah, they support me very much. You know, the guys at home, they love my singing. And, you know, because we go on the away trips on the bus and stuff, so they always ask me to belt out a song on the bus on the way home and stuff. So, no, it's
and get them going.
It's great, yeah. Everybody at home.
Get them
really
winning.
Supportive.
That's what we want. We want them to win. We really do. It's just great. You know, people have sort of mentioned the word Pol Potts.
Yeah.
That's not a bad thing.
Mm.
Because
no.
He won.
Yeah.
It's not a bad thing at all. I think if you're going to be compared to somebody, then why not?
Yeah. Exactly, yeah.
But for you, what would the dream be?
Oh, you know, the dream would be, you know, as I said on the day, you know, to be selling out theatres.
Yeah.
And, you know, albums, definitely, you know. I just still can't believe what's happened.
You seem a bit
really.
Kind of like, gosh, I can't. But where did you watch it?
I watched it at home in the pub, local pub.
Excellent.
And there was loads of the locals there. So there was about 100 of us in the pub, and they were all cheering, rooting for me. So
brilliant.
No, it was an experience.
Oh, and I bet it was. And Dan Singers this time in Britain's Got Talent.
I love that home to you is the local pub, by the way. well, no, you're right, Lorraine. It's the battle of the singers this year, isn't it?
Really
because
is.
Of course, last week we had Alicia's Golden Buzzer Act. Another singer who had previously had fame and now come back. And it does really feel like this year the real talent of BGT and definitely the talent that the judges have seen have come from singers, which is interesting because the last few years we've obviously seen more focus on the magic acts, the variety acts, the dancers. Mm. So I think it's really nice to see some big singing stars.
It's fantastic.
Go so well.
We wish you all the best.
Oh, thank you very
great
much.
Great to see you. Thank great you to see well. You. And enjoying the thing is you've got that golden buzzer, so you know that you're going to be bounced through, which is great. You just have to start working on another song now, I guess. You've got something
some
up your sleeve.
From Amanda
working.
Now.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. No, I've got a few things up my
good,
sleeve.
Good. We can't wait to see it. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Very much, and good luck. Good luck.